National Weather Service confirming also two tornadoes touched down in northern Indiana on Monday night. Here's some of that damage. One in St. Joseph County, southwest of Wakarusa, and the other in northwestern in Kosciuszko County. No injuries reported, but you're looking at some of the damage there. A lot of trees down. One of the tornadoes tracked through several cornfields. The other scattered debris through a church parking lot and damaged the building's roof as well.